you are kind of like the semi-ish villain in this film, and it's your first film. Tell me about the audition process and what you originally were going out for.
Yeah, so I actually originally went out for Barlow, which is the lead, which is the sweet, kind, you know, Julia Doherty plays that role, and it was fun. I got to go out for that, and then after I got feedback from that audition, and they said, I think you might be right for this role, and they sent me Kayla, and I loved it. Ever since I saw that she was a pop star, she was a diva, kind of the bad character that comes in and ruffles everyone's feathers, I was really excited to play that role.
So how do you humanize that character, though? Because I still, in a way, felt bad for your character.
Yeah. I think that you look at Kayla, and she's just like everyone else. She worked her way up to get to where she was. She wasn't somebody that got there just by chance. She worked just as hard as all of those other dancers. And I think that that's something about Kayla that you can does humanize her, is that she's as hardworking as all of those other people. She's just a little bit more ahead of Barlow at the time.
And also, you're an amazing dancer. When you were doing your performances, did you ever kind of have to like reel back your real talents to be like, oh, she's messing up a little bit, or like, how can I portray her not being as good as she is?
No, to be honest, a lot of what they had me doing was a lot of ballet, which is something that Julia is better at me than. Like, I'm a hip-hop contemporary LA dancer, and so it really was easy to kind of, on a lot of the stuff they had me do, it was more difficult for me, and it's stuff that Julia is beautiful at, and she is such a classically trained ballet dancer. So honestly, some of that was not quite fake.
And what is next for you after this? I know this movie has been, you know, in like for 2 years, we've just been waiting for it to come out. So what's next?
I will see what happens after the movie. I really hope that this can propel me into a lot more dance jobs, a lot more acting jobs. I've been working on a couple short films. I've been shooting a pilot, so things are going well. Hopefully everything starts to get rolling.